Traders always try to find which settings is the best for moving averages, because I know most of the traders use moving averages, but they always try to find which settings is best, like 8 period moving averages, 10 period moving averages, 20 period moving averages, 50 period moving averages, and some banks also use 200 period moving averages. So which settings is the best? To me, best settings for the moving averages is 21 period exponential moving averages. Why this is the best settings? I will show you practically. Allow me to show you how powerful this 21 period exponential moving averages is. Okay, let's come to practical session. This is pound yen chart, GBPJPY 1 hour chart, and we will now set our moving average. This is moving average. You can set many number, like some traders said 10 period moving average, some people said 20 period moving average, some said 8 period moving average, and some also prefer like 200 moving average, 100 moving average, 50 moving average. There is no limitation, there is no boundaries. You can set any period moving average, but the best is 21 period moving average. And the method, some traders use simple moving average, some prefer exponential, some prefer smooth, some prefer linear wise, but the best setup is exponential moving average, 21 period exponential moving average. And always remember that no high, no low, no median price, we will always apply it to close price. And the color is, you can use it any color, but I'm just using their red color. I'm pick red color. So okay, this is our moving average. Why this moving average settings is best, I'm gonna show you. Just watch the area. I'm going to show you the area. Just watch. Allow me to change the color. Okay, rectangular color. I'm going to change it to yellow. Okay. Just watch how it respect our 21 period moving exponential moving average. If we just bought here. Stop loss here, we could make some money. Again, this price came near to 21 period moving average, and again price go upwards, bullish candle. We can again buy here. First we can buy here, second time we can buy here, third time we can buy here. Every time price came near to 21 period moving average, every time price bounce. So, and you can't get exact signs in market, so you don't need to touch every time. You don't need to touch the moving average. If it come near to moving average, then we will count it as our touching point. So we can buy here, we can buy again here, and it tried to break the moving average, but this is false break, because we are seeing a rejection candle. We're seeing a rejection candle. So every time it came to 21 period moving average, every time it causes a bullish candle, because market is in uptrend. So again we can buy here, we see a bullish pair, we can again buy here. Again, this is price market, bearish market, the sellers of the market, the bears of the market tried to break the average, moving average, but it didn't succeed, because the next candle is again strong bullish candle. So this is a false break. So we can again buy here. Again we can buy at the break of the candle here. So from here to here, just check out how many opportunities market gave us if we just use simple this moving average method. So I'm going to point out, we can buy here, we can again buy here, we can again buy here. I'm going to show you the exact points, how market, how price respect the moving average. Just check out these points. So how many times market respect this 21 period moving average? We get here 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 market respect this moving average 9th time. You can't get any moving average that is so respected as like as 21 period exponential moving average applied to in close. So this is why this is the best moving average settings. If you have any more queries regarding 21 period moving averages, ask me, tell me, suggest me anything on my comment box. If you find that yes, 21 period moving average is the best, hit the like button.